Necmi Perekli is a former Turkish footballer. Necmi played for Trabzonspor in the late 1970s, becoming the first player of Trabzonspor who became the top scorer in Turkish First League. He scored 18 goals in 22 appearances in the 1976-77 season, helping them to retain the title they had won for the first time the previous season. He was also played in Giresunspor, Beşiktaş JK and Altay SK. He currently works as a sports writer in Fotomaç, a sport newspaper in Turkey.